I believe you're getting the question from Peter Angel. Yep. I told you.
What would be the first thing if you could? If you are the winner, what would you do?
Hey everyone, my name is Jadyn, and I think firstly, right, to even get into this competition is an honor because I think I'm the first ex-convict to be in this competition, I think. And I don't think my life will change drastically, but you know, I will still go on, you know, like achieving my personal goals and you know, trying to be an example for people out there, especially younger youth service. Yeah.